Something big is happening. A global pandemic, ongoing food insecurity, record global temperatures, 1 million species at risk of extinction. Never has it been more clear that our relationship with the natural world is broken and placing human health and livelihoods at risk. All these topics are up for discussion at the IUCN World Conservation Congress. But let's rewind a moment. What exactly is the IUCN and why is this meeting so important? IUCN stands for the International Union for Conservation of Nature. They've been around since 1949 and are one of the oldest nature and conservation organizations that exist. Their mission is to influence, encourage, and assist societies throughout the world to conserve nature, while also ensuring that any use of natural resources is equitable and ecologically sustainable. Every 4 years, the IUCN holds a great big meeting, the IUCN World Conservation Congress. During this meeting, members help set the global conservation agenda for the next 4 years. This year, the IUCN Congress is vital because it comes ahead of some big, important UN decision-making meetings on climate, nature loss, and food systems. These decisions guide humanity's relationship with our planet for the decades ahead. This is a critical opportunity for us to address nature loss and the climate crisis and send a reminder to governments that the race is on to turn the tide now so we can build a world where nature and people thrive.